games in the NFL as you get a look at Lambeau Field here in Green Bay, Wisconsin. Today, boy, what a matchup. Two NFL franchises with so much history, so much tradition, getting set to do battle here as it'll be the Chicago Bears taking on the Green Bay Packers. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback.
Let's go now! 52 Blaster! Ready!
They'll start the drive with a carry by Jones. He's going to be dropped following a pickup of 7 past the 30 to the 32. He was well over 100 yards last week. He told us this week, a little ambitious, said he wants to hit that 200 mark. We'll see.
Makes sense, though, doesn't it? Have we ever run into a running back that had a great game the week before that didn't think that's just going to naturally continue? Just make sure you feed me the football. And that's what they're all about. Continuity, rhythm, number of carries. Just keep giving it to him.
And he'll scratch out only about a yard up to the 32. You look at this Bears defense. They enter this one down in the 26th position in the NFL against the run.
And stopping the run, that's been an issue for them all season long. Aren't you glad that
Let's
you're
go.
Not coaching the defense right now?
Black Ultra.
They said that they've seen it in doses, but very, very small doses.
Yeah, you've got to be consistent. It's down
Five,
in,
60.
Down out. Being able to play it, understand Set, what you cut. Have to get done, and finally stop some people. Put them on the ground.
And he's going to have the first down at about the 38. It's a pickup of 6. The Packers in trouble to start play. 6-8 on the year. And they coming on a pretty good roll here. Winners of 3.
Here
straight.
We go.
And I thought that they played pretty well last week. Their execution, their discipline, their resilience, all on display in that victory.
Ready, ready.
Now a first down carry by Jones. He'll take it past the 40 to the 41, second down.
Give credit to the defense for stringing that play out, and they gave up no cutback angle. You know he was trying to dart through. No place for him to go. A nice job there, only giving up a 3-yard gain.
Ready.
Here's 2nd and 7.
Hut, go.
They'll run with a big back, A.J. Dillon. And he takes it past the 45 and down at the 46. Call it a gain of 5 there on the run, but they'll remain a yard or two short here with 3rd down coming up.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent game.
Here we go. Here we go.
Line, needing only 2 Rail. Yards
Yellow.
To gain the first here.
Set.
Love, they go play action now. That is caught. He's going to have the first down and then some. And he'll be taken down at the 26. That gain on 3rd down, good for 28.
And partner, they're locked in man coverage out left and they end up running a crossing route. Rounded it a little bit more than a slant. He's just going to angle himself towards the right side of the field, and that's very difficult for a defender to shadow him across all that ground.
On the set.
So into Bear territory now. This is 1st and 10
Fury.
At
Yellow.
The 26-yard line.
Hut, hut.
Love looking to throw it. And that'll be incomplete.
So it looks like they still have some fight in them on this series because it seemed like things were headed for the red zone. But this defense gets 2 more stops. They can keep them out of that area.
Ready, break.
2nd and 10, a very chilly day here, but no
Striker.
Snow.
Striker, 3-3.
I say, if it's going to be this cold,
Set.
I want snow. You should see Charles' face. He's looking at me like I'm crazy. And he'll get it down this time to the 17. 9 yards, and that leaves him just short, so it'll be 3rd and less than a yard.
Got it. Ready.
Love will sneak it. And he maybe makes it back to the line of scrimmage. That's it. Only a few inches needed on the sneak. He didn't get it, and now it's 4th down.
Well, that play seemed well scouted defensively. They collapsed everything inside. Nowhere to go on the quarterback sneak. Now he's going to bring up 4th down.
And his kick is good. And the Packers are off to a 3-0 lead. Even though they didn't find the end zone, they have to be pretty pleased with how they moved the ball on the ground, because we know that that was one of their big goals in this game.
And that really goes through the entire offense, because when you're running the ball effectively, just about everyone's involved. It's not just the guy carrying the football. It's everyone blocking for him, both inside and on the perimeter.
Let's go.
Bronco switch. Bronco switch.
Red, red.
First down, it's Ware. And he'll be taken down at the 20 after a gain of just one. Hey, look at this Packers defense. They were excellent in that win over the 49ers last week.
No matter what coverage was called, they were in the hip pockets of the receivers all game long. I mean, they were running the routes with them. Turned out, they were right there on every single ball thrown. And came away with five interceptions.
From the 20, here's a second down and nine. Here's Lawrence to throw. Dumps that off to Ware. And he stopped right at the 25 after a gain of five. This defense for the Packers, they were excellent in that win over the 49ers last week.
No matter what coverage was called, they were right in the hip pockets of the receivers all game long, step for step, running their routes with them. Turned out they were right there every time the ball was in the air, and they came away with five interceptions in that one.
Rip, 23.
This now a third and four. Now Lawrence to throw. Work in the middle of the field, and he's got a man complete. And he will have the Bears first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. When you give up points on the opening drive, in this case a field goal, you'd hate to go three and out. They avoid that.
They do, and it's also walking that fine line mentally, too, as a coach, isn't it? Because you want to emphasize to your team exactly what you said. All right, we gave up a field goal. Let's go back and at least equal that, guys. But if we don't, you don't want them to feel like it's the end of the world either. Nice that they were able to pick up the first down there, help them relax a little bit.
Hey, hey, hey. 11, 11.
Reload, reload.
Here we go, so, huh?
Running on first down with Ware, and he can only manage to get a couple. Second and eight coming up.
You've got to be impressed by that defensive front on reps like those. They were not being moved off the line, kept their shoulders square, and gave their teammates time to fight to the ball and limit that gain.
From the 46, here's the second and eight.
It's hot.
Looking to throw, Lawrence. Throwing the out route incomplete. It's Schwartz. And taking it across midfield and just shy of the 40. 12 yards there as they keep this drive rolling. It's another first down.
This is an offense that's near the bottom of the league in rushing, so defensively coming in, you've got to know you're going to see the ball in the air a lot.
Red on red.
Time, it's a completion and a first down on this.
Easy.
From the gun, they run with Ware. And a good push up front, and he's able to navigate his way down inside the 30. That's a 12-yard gain now on back-to-back plays. Now, look, that wasn't huge gain, but those are the types of carries I think they were missing in their loss last week. They couldn't get him going on the ground.
Did you get the same feeling I did during our meetings, that they kind of regretted that he didn't touch the
Absolutely.
Ball? Absolutely. You know, hey, they should have touched him more last week. They weren't going to make that same mistake, and they've taken care of that early.
The throw over the middle, taken in. And they are able to stop him, but he does take it all the way to the two. A very solid gain of 27.
Just picking up yardage in bunches here these last few plays. They have moved right down the field, and just like that, they're going to be set up with a first and goal.
Hey, Lion, Lion!
Check, Panther!
Silver!
They will run with Ware. They're able to get a couple here, but won't get across the plane as they stop him right around the one. A minimal gain there on the eighth play of the drive.
Okay, ready?
3-0 after one on EA Sports. The Bears with the football. We get set to begin quarter number two. As they come up now, second and goal.
Hey, easy. Ralph, Ralph. Ralph, Ralph. Easy. Read a 44. There goes the hut.
He'll try again. And he's into the end zone. Touchdown. A great play there. Hitting double digits with his 10th rushing touchdown on the year. And the Bears have taken the lead. Well, he finishes off the drive with a touchdown run, Charles. Remember, he also had a catch on this drive as well.
And that's what running backs want to be in today's NFL, a complete back. Three downs, stay on the field, run it, and catch it. And he gets it done.
Extra point splits the uprights, and that makes it a 7-3 lead. Well, after the touchdown, here's the punter, Trenton Gill, to kick it away. And he'll elect not to run with it. And a fair catch on the kickoff will move the ball to the 25.
Come on, set!
About set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line. You know, in our research packet this week, prepping for the game, so many articles from the local beat writer about the offensive struggles of this team and what will they do this offseason. What do you think they'll do?
Well, number one, they'll turn to their self-scouting report. And every team that
does
this, they have outside groups. Check out their team, scout them, and tell you who can play, who can't play, and reasons why. Some of it may just be health. They have to get some guys healthy and back out on the field. But overall, evaluate this squad and make the changes that you need to.
So give him 2 yards there on the completion, and that's going to bring up second down.
Shock, 17. Needle, blue. Shovel, 38. Hut, hut.
Love going to give this one to Jones. And a good push there defensively as they stop him at the 48. Gain of just one.
I do know from experience that when you slow down someone's running game, you're now doing the dictating on defense. And guess what? Now you're getting ready to tee off on their quarterback because they have to throw it all the time. But you still have to be alert for the draws and other plays of that nature.
Black
sure
shot.
You don't get hurt.
Claws red. Ready.
On third down, Love. Throwing left side, and Watson has it. And he is going to have a Packers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
That's the third time on this drive that these two have connected with each other. They've got a real rapport going. And right now,
set,
it's
ready.
Coming off of big chunks of yardage, as shown by that last play.
Drill, 52.
Out of the shotgun, it's Jones. 40 yards now on the ground on just 7 carries.
But they're getting ready to go to work now in prime real estate after that last run. Found his spot and picked up nice yardage, didn't he?
Ready, ready.
Knocking on the door of the red zone. They had to settle for 3 last
six.
Drive.
Hoping Mega.
The second go-around ends in 6. In good position, 1st and 10.
Slice, blue. 43 rail. Set, hut.
And they'll keep on the ground with Jones.
Got you, boy.
And not much. Maybe a yard down to the 23.
Yeah, things were pretty stacked up there in the middle of the line. A lot of bodies, not much space. I think ultimately he was fortunate to get anything out of that run.
2nd and 9.
Claws, 10. Jackrabbit. Jackrabbit.
Again, it's Jones. Back-to-back 1 yard runs here, so that leaves him with a 3rd down and 8. Just not a whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
No, not at all. They did a really nice job staying in their proper places and not allowing any lanes to open up.
Set, hut.
8th play of the drive, 4th coming, and they need 8 yards on 3rd down.
Green Jack. Steel, black. Ready, ready.
To pass, here's Jordan Love. Caught on the right side by Jones. Well, this is going to depend on the spot, but it's not a very generous one. He looks to be about a yard or so short. It's now That'll go for a gain of 7. And that'll bring up fourth down. So off goes Love. On is Carlson for the Packer field goal. This just 32 yards officially from the right hash. And this one is right through. And they'll get it back within a point at 7-6. So it was fourth and one down in the red zone, but they elect to take just the 3.
And I'm a little surprised that that's how they decided to play it, that they didn't go for it there. But sometimes just take those 3 points and put them in your pocket. I just have one question for you, partner.
Okay.
Hip pocket or back pocket?
And he returns this to the 22.
Got it. Ready?
At the line, prepping for their next drive, the Bears offense. This drive here beginning probably with a pair of motivated groups. Remember, the offense scored a touchdown on their last time out. They could repeat that in Charles' defense. They were very frustrated after giving up 6 the last time on the field.
And frankly, it's just a battle of wills in a lot of ways, because you know they're both motivated. They both game plan for this drive.
Ready?
And they both have specific outcomes Think in right. mind.
Heavy.
To me, it
Heavy.
Just comes down to who can execute better and which side can step up and assert its will over the other.
And the result here, a pickup of 8, leaves him with 2 to go on second down.
Good yardage there on first down, exactly what you want. Get yourself set up to keep making
hey, go,
first
go.
Downs, keep the
go.
Clock running. And if they're smart, you're starting to milk the clock. No hurry before you run your second down play.
All right, let's go.
From the 43, here's second and a couple. Now Lawrence. And the Packers give him nowhere to go, and they bring him down. They could not contain Kenny Clark as he gets home for the sack.
Now that was a passer's nightmare. The front door totally shut down by the defense, so he kept going backwards, hoping to find another avenue of escape. It didn't exist.
Lisa 24.
They need 12 here. It's third down.
Here we go, so,
Lawrence. And the throw there going to be incomplete.
Now that's a good bounce back after giving up a touchdown on the opening drive. Just one first down permitted and then out. Obviously no loss of confidence with that defense. And now they get to turn it back to their offense.
Now a hit and a loose football. But it looks like one of the DBs has it. And they have the football and will take over at the 24-yard line.
I feel like you and I could be in our backyard with our dads right now.
Rip, 23.
What do they always say when they're throwing us the ball? Look it all the way in. Make sure you secure it. That had the feeling of not happening there on that play, that he didn't have full control of the ball.
When that punt's coming in, I would have a return punch, but I would imagine it's tough to monitor those guys coming full steam ahead at you.
It really is. You're trying to get that peek to know where they are, about whether you should fair catch it or not. But sometimes you just have to have a sense, a feeling, and just have to make sure, number one, though, you catch the ball and put it away.
They'll leave this for Ware. And he'll get him inside the 15 down to the 14-yard line. Now the Bears going to call the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half.
On red.
Last third and a few inches.
Hey, I'm gun. Here we go.
Lawrence will throw. He's going to get that to his running back out of the backfield. And the Bears are going to be set up with a first and goal as they get the conversion there on third and inches.
Got to say, I was a little surprised to see him, Charles,
Fred, on red.
Shotgun on third and less than a yard.
Yeah, but the way the NFL is nowadays, we hardly ever see anyone really Silver. Run for it on short yardage. So they're going to throw the football more times than not. That was a nice, easy rhythm throw right there, and they pick up the first down.
Now the Bears going to use the second of their timeouts.
Hey, Ron!
As they'll stop it with 14 seconds to go in this first half.
Here goes the hunt.
Now Lawrence. And that will be caught, but out of the end zone, says the field judge. It's ruled incomplete.
I
see the surprise in your face there, partner. That is a rare incompletion from him. He's been on point this entire game.
He has percentage completion-wise way up. Not that time.
Hey, Lion, Lion!
Another shot here from the two as they come up on third and goal.
Go, go. Red, red.
Now a toss play to Ware. And he'll go backwards, losing yardage to the five. Now whistles and a timeout with 3 seconds left in the first half. Let's think here. You're still just in the second quarter. You taking the 3 points?
I am taking the 3 points, and I'm just relying on my defense here. Show me I have a little confidence in them and let the offense know, nice drive. Come back next time. We'll go get six then, but for now, we'll take the three.
So 3 seconds here remain in the half. On is the field goal unit to see about getting 3 points. And his kick is right there. It's good, and that will do it for this first half. So we've hit intermission. It's halftime. This is the NFL, and it's a presentation of EA Sports. Welcome back. Charles and I settled into the booth ready for quarter number three. Set to resume. Here we go with the second half. The Bears holding the lead and ready to receive the kick. Velus Jones now from his end zone. And he's able to get this across the 20, but not by much as he's marked down officially at the 21. The Bears offense ready to go for their next drive. And both of these defenses have been stifling these last few drives offensively. Just not able to get anything going. So what needs to change?
I think a lot of the guys will go back and review, so to speak, because everyone has someone assigned to how did each play work. Okay, what did we use that kind of worked for us during this game? Try and get back to some of those plays, as well as the possibility of showing something you haven't shown already
hey,
in
easy.
This game
Ralph,
and trying to change
Ralph,
things
Ralph.
Up.
We'll see if they take the advice of Mr. Davis. On second down, Lawrence. And it's knocked away and incomplete. That one doesn't find its target, but all in all, he's been much sharper this week. He was under 50% a week ago, and now he's up over 70%.
But you know it's standard.
Hey, go, go!
Quarterbacks and receivers get together for a little extra time each and every day in practice. I get the sense they got together for a lot of extra time this week to try and improve that passing percentage, and it's worked out quite well.
He's got it. This is Ware. And he will have the Bears' first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
Whenever we talk about moving the sticks and controlling the football, there's a great example right there. Those are the third downs you need to convert to win football games. We're in the third quarter of this one, and this is a tight
11,
one.
11.
In order to maintain pace, keep the ball away from the other team, and put points on the board, those are the plays they need to continue to convert.
Packer pressure, and down he goes.
On the ready.
That huge loss on the sack
Think
makes
right.
this job much more difficult. It's now second down and 22 yards to go.
Hey, kill, 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 kill!
Now before the second down play, we'll get whistles and a timeout. It's just their first, so two remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter. Second down, here's Lawrence. He'll get this one to Patrick. A huge play there for Chicago. 44 yards.
All right, let's
so
go.
How about that for a chain mover? They're all the
hey,
way down
kill,
inside
kill.
The 40
kill,
now
kill.
For first and 10.
Here we go.
They'll run straight ahead with Ware. And now the rookie's free. Touchdown, Chicago. Great effort there with his 13th touchdown of the year and second of the game as his guys are able to extend their lead. Circle that drive because that might be one to remember. Well executed to give him a little cushion.
Well, let's take it into the boxing ring. You talk about them commanding it, keeping the fight where they wanted to, whether it was in the center of the ring or putting them on the ropes, because it was jab, jab, jab. And finally, the haymaker to put that drive away.
After the touchdown, here's the punter, Trenton Gill, to kick it away. And he'll elect not to run with it. The fair catch will move this out to the 25-yard line.
Let's go!
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. Well, the opposition laid down
Blaster,
the challenge
six.
Opening drive touchdown here to start the second half. And, Charles, now you feel like this group needs to get an answer because this all of a sudden is a two-score game.
Yeah, you're right about that. What was a small, manageable spread to overcome? A little bit more daunting now. I think you're exactly right. Pressure is on because you don't want them getting the ball back with a chance to really extend this lead out.
Here we go.
One play has him up past the 40 already and another first and 10.
Red cycle. Smash, red. Set.
Now Love. This one swung out here to Jones. So the completion good for seven there. And that will bring up second down.
Just about every quarterback
Ready.
Is trained to really look downfield first before you come back and make a nice safe throw. And in this case, that's exactly what he did. Found his
Blue striker.
Back, let him create some space. And it turned out to
Black
be a nice
Ultra.
Play for the offense.
Rail, yellow, hut, hut.
Off the play fake, Love. Pass caught, it's Romeo Doubs. Touchdown! Romeo Doubs, his sixth touchdown of the season. And the Packers are back within a score. Well, they had their chances in the first half, you remember, but had to settle for two field goals. This time, they come away with six.
I think they actually got affirmation about what they
Ready
were
up.
Doing by getting a touchdown, because the field goals means they got in range but couldn't quite finish it off. This time,
Set.
They broke through, and that's great for the old confidence.
And on the sideline, difference of a feeling between three and six, is it astronomical or no?
It can be at times, that's for sure. A lot of times, the field goal feels like a disappointment. The touchdown, well, that tells you you're getting it done.
Oh, the return is Jones from the end zone. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line.
The Bears take over first and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
Lisa, 24.
At the line, prepping for their next drive, the Bears offense. And they'll just simply be looking to build off the confidence of the last
go,
time
go, let's go.
A touchdown.
Man, confidence Silver. Is powerful, isn't it? When you've scored once, you feel like you can go back out there and get it done again. Doesn't matter what the defense throws at them, they feel like they're in a groove right now, and they want to get out there and show it.
Yeah, hoping to stay in that groove here this go-around. Give them 13 yards on the opening play of the drive and also give them a first
Rip,
down.
Rip, 23. Big 13 heavy. There goes a
On the handoff, it's Ware. And hit behind the line. He lost the football. It's loose.
Wow. That ball gets knocked free. But a teammate comes along and scoops it up. Almost like, it's almost like baseball. Guys at bat,
hey,
people
hey,
are on base in scoring hey. Position. One guy doesn't get them home. The next guy comes through and picks him up.
And avoids the turnover.
Hey, kill, kill. Kill, kill. Sink right. Red, red.
Here's Lawrence. Got his man complete over the middle. It's Patrick. And they bring him to the ground just shy of midfield. 60 catches for him now on the year. This last one, a first down.
Hot.
Operating from the gun. Lawrence. He's going to look deep for more. And he's got it inside the 10. A huge play there for Chicago. And even 50 yards.
I know we love
on red.
And pretty much any play we see, we're pretty, you know, excited about.
Think right open.
Big
open.
Plays.
Let's face it, that's what we absolutely live for. How about that one?
That was great. And what our camera missed was the fist pump from the sideline after that catch. They're fired out. That's a big game. Only a yard on the pickup there. Second and goal.
You know, when this offense gets down here near the end zone, they're going to turn to their bell cow. And this
guy's
been a touchdown machine all year. Excellent job stopping him there on first down.
Alert! Alert!
On second down, it's Ware. And this time, he is in. It's a one-yard touchdown run. And the Bears will add on to their lead here in the final minute of the third.
Well, this offensive line has really stepped up to the challenge here because those Mastodons, they've been sensational clearing holes all game long. And this is great work down here near the goal line to give their back the space he needs to work his way into the end zone.
Extra point right down the middle, and it gives his guys a 12-point advantage. Well, after the touchdown, here's the punter Trenton Gill to kick it away. Fair catch going to be taken, and this will be moved out to the 25.
Here we go. Here we go.
Set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line. Right now, Charles, it just feels like they're trying to keep pace. They did score the touchdown.
Watch out now.
Last
50
time
Fury.
Out, but they still
trail green.
By double digits here. We'll see if this offense is once again up to the task.
Yeah, and ready? I think that after the last drive, they've got to be pretty revved up, don't you think? Everything they were doing was working pretty well. They go back out there with the same mindset, play at the same tempo and the same pace. Still a lot of time left to make something happen in this one.
Come on, set.
The incomplete pass. Here they go again. Second and 10 from the 25.
Ready? Go.
Glove. Looking left side, and he's got a man. That's Ellis. He's got this almost to the 40 before going out. Second catch for him today, and it'll
here we go.
Up a set. First down.
Spike, White. Hey, Green.
They'll send Watson in motion right. One quarter remains here in week 16. We'll return with more after this break. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Back now at Lambeau. It's the Packers who have the football,
set.
But in need of points
Black
as we begin
shot.
Quarter number four.
10 cycle. Set, go.
An inside give to Jones. And he'll get what he can up the middle. Three
cheetah,
yards.
Cheetah.
That'll bring up
second Claws red.
And the offense moving quickly to the line.
Six. Mega. Hut, hut.
On play action. Love to throw. That's complete to Dobbs. And he'll work it across midfield inside the
faster,
45.
Faster, faster. Slide through.
Territory now. This is first and 10.
Green
at
jack.
The 44-yard line.
22 needle. 52 blaster. Ready.
Up the middle, Jones. And he's going to be stopped at about the 37.
Let's go. Go set. Steal.
Now
black.
Second and three.
Blaster. Six.
Brings up second and three. Play action this time with Love. That one caught downfield by Watson.
Striker,
and he's
going to
have another first down as the 60. Tackle's made here at the Bears' 15-yard line.
That's another Packers first down. First and 10 at the 15-yard line.
Striker,
Love
3,
wants
3.
To shift things around.
Shock, 17. Red, cycle. Smash, red. Set, cut.
They'll look to throw here on first down. And complete once again to Watson. And the Packers are going to have a first and goal coming up as the tackle made at the 3-yard line.
Good yardage on the completion there. And when they look at the scoreboard, they do
down.
Understand a field goal is not going to do them any good. My guess, they're going to press the ball downfield as
ready,
far
ready.
As possible. Try and throw it into the end zone and get a score because they know they've got to get that done
hurry,
and get
hurry.
The ball back as quickly
shovel,
as possible.
38.
From back at the four, here's second and goal.
Hut, go.
Dylan is not going to advance very far. He'll be
jet,
stopped
jet.
Right at the line of scrimmage. Third and goal. And keep in mind, very possibly four down territory.
middle, 52.
Now shift things around.
Blue Striker. Black Ultra. Set.
Love, this is third and goal. And oh, it'll be intercepted. Eddie Jackson picks it. And the Bears are going to take possession here. It's a touchback. And they'll take over at the 20-yard line. Well, I mean, field goals probably aren't going to cut it at this point. This was touchdown or bust, and unfortunately for them, it turned out to be bust.
Smash, smash.
Yeah, they're feeling like they've got to force the issue here. Maybe take some chances they wouldn't have earlier in the game. But give credit to this defense. They've really stood tall throughout, and they come up with the interception in the end zone.
5 yards on the carry. Good pickup.
Hey, Lion, Lion.
Here's a second and five now from
big
the 25.
Big 13 heavy. Hot.
They go again with Ware. And he'll be brought down right at the 30 here. 73 yards rushing for him now as his fine rookie season continues. It carries like that.
Hey, easy.
That's
Ralph,
how they're going to continue to salt
Ralph,
this
Ralph.
Thing away here, Charles, in the fourth quarter.
11, yeah, Agat.
A new set of downs. Clock continues to move.
Check, check.
No better way to close out
Silver.
A game than to tap those mastodons you have up front and say, guys, keep pounding them. Let's keep the ball, keep their offense on the sidelines, and let's close this one out.
That's going to wind up a loss of a full 3 yards on first down.
Well, that was not what you would call straight line pursuit for a middle linebacker to make this play. He's got to work his way through the clutter to get to the ball carrier on the outside, and he does exactly that. That's
ready,
called avoiding the
break.
Trash.
After the loss, they'll come up second and 13.
Here we go, huh?
And now they'll throw it with Lawrence. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
And you just know when that play call came in, their eyes lit up, because anytime you get a chance to take a big shot downfield, that's a lot of fun, and they missed an opportunity.
Hey, go, go!
This offense
go,
on
go.
Third down today. They've
tip,
converted
tip.
3 out of 5 thus far.
Silver.
This is going to be third and 13. Breaks the tackle, now an alley. And he's going to get this to the 31, but that is still well short of what he needed. Call it a gain of 4, and it'll bring up fourth down. The Packers going to use one of their timeouts. It's just their first. They'll be down to 2 remaining as we step aside here in the fourth quarter. And with things looking pretty good on the scoreboard, they're going to keep the offense out there and go for it here on fourth. And they'll try and throw for it with Lawrence. Work in the middle of the field, and he's got a man complete. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. 21 yards there, a big play on fourth down. Catch number 100 for his career right there, and it's good enough to keep the chains
11,
moving.
11. On the ball, on the ball.
5 points of contact necessary at this stage as they'll run on first down. And he stopped immediately there.
Lisa, 24.
Another running situation on the doorstep as they come up second and 10.
Red, red.
That one looks like he'll throw here. He finds his man complete. That's Patrick. Give him a gain of 5 on the completion. And that'll lead here to a third down. That's a staple of this offense. Drag route to the tight end.
Yeah, he's unable to use his size
rip,
to break 23. Much more yardage after the catch, but still an effective gain nonetheless.
Here's Lawrence to throw. Pass taken in by his big tight end. And this is going to result in another first down as the tackle's made at the Packers' 20-yard line. Give him 22 there on the third down conversion.
Hey.
Now Lawrence on first down. Escaping the pressure right. Throwing the out route and complete. It's Patrick. And even though he gets out of bounds to stop the clock, it's not going to matter. That first down going to be enough
ready,
to
set.
Write a finish to this one. A good chance now to put this game on ice. This is first and goal.
Here we go.
Lawrence going to throw again. To the goal line, but it's incomplete.
I think he's got to be careful not to force anything into coverage right there. There weren't really any throwing lanes, but the best part for him, he's got second and third down to fall back
on. Red.
On.
They'll try again here from the 7 on 2nd and goal.
Time.
Looking to throw, Lawrence. He'll buy some time right. And that's a touchdown, but hold on. There is a flag down on the field. We'll have to see what this is about. So, obviously, they will decline the penalty there, and the result is 6 points. Point after, right down the middle. And that will make this a 19-point game. After the touchdown, here's the punter, Trenton Gill, to kick it away. And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback.
Set, ready. Go pink. Rail, yellow. Fury, yellow. Hut, hut.
They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. Now a desperation throw deep downfield.
Looks like they're going to keep throwing till the bitter end. This one's long since over, but give them credit. They're going to go down fighting. That one, incomplete.
Ready, ready.
So the incompletion, Trill and now Green. It's 2nd and 10, again from the 25-yard line.
Set.
Love, they go play action now. Rush coming, and he's taken down. T.J. Edwards from his outside linebacker spot, forcing
ready.
The sack for a loss of 8. They need 18 yards here on 3rd down.
Ready.
Working out of the gun, Love. Incomplete, and we're down to 8 seconds now.
And that's another play that's painted the picture of this game overall. It's been a blowout. It's
Let's
been
go
continually
now.
Fueled by big turnovers and stops for one side and an inability
Ready?
To advance the ball from the other.
Now they go for it on 4th, but this one is going to wind up incomplete. They had to go for it with such little time remaining, and it looks like the Bears
red on red.
Win the football game. So from the 17 now, here's a 1st and 10.
Phil.
Now Lawrence. And it's intercepted at the goal line. And the Packers come up with a late turnover, but it will probably only matter to the statisticians as this ball game is now officially over. Well, this was a very close ball game at halftime.